In every generation and every day, a person is obliged to see themselves as if they are going out of Egypt today. Our Egypt means a place of constraint, limitation, which is our body and animal soul. And God gives us the opportunity through, in general, doing Torah and mitzvahs, that we can release ourselves from our imprisonment and be absorbed in the infinite light of God. And that is in particular through the recital of the Shema, where we say the oneness of God that we're absorbed in, and through that we make God our God. As opposed to Abraham, who had to work very hard in order to make God his, the God of Abraham, we have been gifted that. That is our heritage. That every time that we learn Torah, we have the divine kiss. Every time we do a mitzvah, we have the divine embrace. And that God becomes us. And that is our leaving out of Egypt.